My name is Liesl Memminger. I don't have a family or even a place to call home. I never understood the meaning of the word hope, but I'm about to meet the people who would change all that.
Come.
Meet your new parents.
Your Majesty.
From now on, you call me Mama, yeah? And that lazy pig over there, you call him Papa.
Your first book. Are you sure this is yours?
It wasn't always mine.
Can't you even read yet? Go on! Read one word!
I'm not such a good reader myself, you know. We will have to help each other out. I have something very important to tell you, Liesl.
Who is he, Papa?
His name's Max. He needs help. I need you to promise me that you will not tell anyone.
Is that your book?
It wasn't always mine.
Mama! They're coming. They're checking basements.
If anyone saw him, they would take you away from me. And they cannot tell you what they will do to him.
Words will inspire her.
If your eyes could speak, what would they say?
Courage will guide her.
You're hiding someone, aren't you?
Can we trust her? She's a child.
She's our daughter.
Hope will define her.
I can't lose someone else.
You've kept me alive. Don't ever forget that.
You're stealing books? Why? When life robs you, sometimes you have to rob it back.
Words are life, Liesl. All those pages, they're for you to fill.